Hi everyone, this is Rimun. I hope you are doing well. In this video, I'll talk about how to create animation videos of characters talking with lip sensing. And kindly imagine that you can bring your favorite characters and to see them interact with each other. It's awesome, isn't it? And by knowing this method, it gets even better because you can not only make an online by creating your YouTube videos or social media ones, but also you can have fun doing it. So in this video, in easy to follow steps, I would like to show you how to create animation videos of characters are talking like you. And to get you straight to this point, let me click over the play button of this video I have created. So let's watch it.
Hey buddy, I got a question for you. Why do you drink water? Oh man, because it's much better alternative than soda pop. What? Are you for real?
Yes, it's an amazing video of two persons are talking about something jokingly or in a funny way. Thus, to make these such videos, you have to pass through 5 stages. First one, how to create these characters. Number 2, how to make them talk. Number 3, the script of this video. Number 4, the voiceover. So let's get started. And first of all, how to create these characters. It's easy, just you can create your images and your characters like Midjourney, Spark, Starry, or even canva.com. So what's about trying canva.com to create these awesome characters? So let's go to canva.com here in the homepage on Canva. And if you don't know how to find this feature and this amazing tool to create and to convert your text to an amazing image by artificial intelligence, so here in the homepage of Canva, just you can scroll down a little bit to this category of a lot of recent tools by using AI, like the Magic Write or some image editing tools and so on. So you can go a little bit to right to find our amazing feature. This one, try out text to image. Here you can convert your text and your prompt to an amazing image just in few seconds. So you can click over this feature and try it out simply and quickly so far. And here in this box, you can insert your prompt and your description of your characters, as you see. So you can describe your character like a blonde, a Caucasian or European person, brown eyes, and so on and so forth. So for example, I just, you can type in something like a Caucasian man and brown eyes, black hair, in the office, and look to the right side to talk to the other person. And don't forget to add the end of your prompt and the Disney Pixar style. Okay, and now click over this button, create your image. Perfect. And of course, you can try it again and over again to create your favorite character in your video. In order not to elongate more in this video, just you can select one of these beautiful images, like this one, for example. Okay, this is the first character in our video. And the next one, we can take this, so you can create a new page or the new scene and the 4 new character in your video. So we can, of course, we can create another prompt or description of your another person. Or to be quick, you can select one of these beautiful images like this one, for example. Okay, one look at the right and the other looks to the left side, as you see. Perfectly. So now we can download these characters. Download. Perfect. And now we have got our characters right on your device. So second step, how to make them talk naturally like you. And here you got to use an amazing tool that's so called did.com. And then in this awesome tool, you can make some characters and some avatars say your script, or you can make some digital people talk in your video instead of you to convey your message. In layman's terms, you can convert your text or your script to an amazing video by using artificial intelligence and by using your characters and your avatars. And the best thing here in this amazing tool, you can try it and you can use it for free. So all you have to do, just you can go over this free trial button, click over that, and here you can insert your details like your name, your password, and your email. Okay, confirm your account from here. Confirm my account quickly, and now you are in the dashboard of your account in did.com. So you can go over this button, create your video, and here in this amazing tool you can select one of these beautiful avatars and these characters to say your script and convert your script and your text to an amazing video. Or you can upload yours from this button, so you can add your characters or your cartoon characters. Awesome, it's so good so far. And now let's move on to the third step in this video, which is how to create your script and how to get your script or your joke in your video. Here you have two options and two ways. The first one, you can go to ChatGPT or one of the ChatGPT alternatives, and of course I have talked about a lot of alternatives to ChatGPT. You can find a big list of 30 ChatGPT alternatives or the access to ChatGPT like this one, poe.com. Here you can access ChatGPT just by using your phone number. So here you can ask ChatGPT any question and you can ask him again to answer jokingly or in a funny way. Or you can head to this amazing website, niches.com. Here, niches.com, one of the best AI tools out there, where you can create pieces of content regarding your blogging business, YouTube business, and social media marketing campaigns. And the best thing here in niches.com, it uses their most recent model like ChatGPT, which is GPT 3.5. So here you can find a lot of templates by using AI. One of them, you can answer any question jokingly, something here like a joke. Okay, you can find this amazing template, click over that. Okay, create your project. And now we can insert any question about anything and you can find an amazing answer in a funny way. So for example, you can ask about Mo Salah, Cristiano Ronaldo, or anything else. So for example, in our video, we can type something like, why does Cristiano Ronaldo love Georgina, for example. Okay, and click over this, get content. As you see here, you can find a bunch of amazing answers jokingly. As you see, like, because she's a real keeper, she has a golden pooch, she is a real keeper, real golden getter. You can find an answer in a funny way as you see. So you can create your script of your video using this amazing website or this amazing template. So for example, we can use this one for a real goal getter, for example. So we can go back to our did.com and to your knowledge here in this amazing website did.com, to make your character and your avatar talk naturally like you, you have two options. Either you can insert your script and your sentences and select one of these beautiful voiceovers found in this library of this amazing website, or you can upload your record, or you can upload a voiceover you have generated in an AI tool out there like Murph, Wilted Labs, and so on. And I will leave in the description box in the first comment a list of the best tools to convert your text into a natural voiceovers. Anyway, in this case, we can upload our sentences like this one, this question, why does Cristiano Ronaldo love Georgina? And you can select one of these beautiful voiceovers in different languages like this one, English, for example. Okay, and male or female, so we can select Davis. Okay, and we can test it.
Why does Cristiano Ronaldo love Georgina?
For example, okay, and you can select your style. So we can make it cheerful or excited and so on. And now we can click over this button, generate your video. Okay, and click over generate. So let's play it.
Why does Cristiano Ronaldo love Georgina?
Perfect. Okay, and likewise, we can make to the second character to respond jokingly to his question. So we can go back, create a video. Perfect, because she's a real keeper. And what about selecting some smiley faces like this one, for example? Okay, and we can make it generate your video. Generate. Let's play it.
Because she's a real keeper.
Perfect. And now it's time to download your videos, your pieces of your video. And now it's time to move on to the last step in this video, which is about gathering these two pieces to one video. You can do that in canva.com itself, or you can use some softwares like Premiere Pro, Camtasia, Filmora, and so on to create your amazing video with some characters token like you. And to the end, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. If you have any question, you can leave in the comment section. See you in the next video.